Hello, how to solve 8 power x plus 2 power x is equals to 130. To find the value of x from 8, 8 is same as 2 power 3. Then we multiply by the power of x here. Plus 2 power x is equals to 130. Next, from here, we will apply exponential rule that a power m bracket power n is equals to a power, we multiply the powers a power m n is equals to a power, we exchange the powers inside the bracket, so it will be a power n times bracket power m. So here in our equation we'll exchange the powers, so here it will be 2 power x will go inside the bracket and 3 will go outside the bracket, plus 2 power x is equals to 130. Then we will let 2 power x is equals to y, because 2 power x is common, so it will be y power 3 plus y is equals to 130. Then this 130 we take to the left side, so our equation will be y power 3 plus y minus 130 is equals to 0. Now this equation we factorize. From here 130 is same as 26 times 5, so we'll use this 26. Now here to get y, it means y is equals to 26y minus 25y, so we substitute this 26y minus 25y here into y, so it will be y power 3 minus 25y plus 26y minus 130 is equals to 0. Now in next step, because y is common, we take y out of bracket. This divide by this is y square, this divide by this is minus 25 bracket, plus here 26 is common, so 26y divided by 26 is y. This divided by this is minus 5 is equals to 0. Then from here 25 is 5 power 2, so it will be y bracket y square minus 5 square bracket plus 26 bracket y minus 5 is equals to 0. Now from here we'll apply rule that a square minus b square is equals to a plus b bracket times a minus b. So when we apply the rule, a will be equals to y and b will be equals to 5. So in our equation to be y bracket y plus 5 from here a plus b times a minus b, which is y minus 5 bracket plus 26 bracket y minus 5 is equals to 0. Now here y minus 5, y minus 5 is common, so we'll take y minus 5 out of bracket, so here it will be y times y plus 5, because this we take out of bracket, plus this we divide by this, it will be 26 bracket is equals to 0. Now here we have two cases, this and this, so y minus 5 is equals to 0 and this is equals to 0, so y times y is y square, this times this is 5y plus 26 is equals to 0. Now, to find the value of y, this you take to the other side, y is equals to 5. Now, in this quadratic equation, we apply the discriminant formula, whereas a is 1, b is 5, and c is 26. From discriminant formula, which is equals to b square minus 4ac. So this will be equals to b square is 25 minus 4a, a is 1, c is 26. It's equals to 25 minus this times this, here is 4, here is 8 plus 2, 10. So this minus this is negative 79, which is less than 0. So if it's less than 0, no real solution. So this will be rejected. Now we are going to deal with y is equals to 5. But then, recall previous 2 power x is equals to y. So from y is equals to 2 power x, therefore 2 power x is equals to 5. Then we will apply log in both sides. So to be log 2 power x is equals to log 5. Then it will be x log 2 is equals to log 5, because power of x changes to this position. Then we divide by log 2 in both sides. So this and this will cancel. Then from log 5 over log 2, we apply log rule that log a base c over log b base c is equals to log a base b. So here in our equation, these two will go to the base, so it will be x is equals to log 5 base 2. So this is the value of x. Or another way to find the value of x, from 2 power x is equals to 5, we will apply log of base 5 in both sides, so it will be log base 5 2 power x is equals to log of 5 base 5. Then from log 5 base 5, we apply rule that log a base a is equals to 1. So log 5 base 5 is equals to 1. Then our equation will be log power of x will change to this position. Log 2 base 5 is equals to 1. Then we divide by log 2 base 5 into both sides. So this and this will cancel. Then x will be equals to 1 over log 2 base 5 is equal, exchange the position of base. So here it will be log 5 base 2. So 2 will go to the base. So this is the value of x. So this value is same as this. Now, to check if our answer is correct, from our answer of value of x is log 5 base 2, we substitute the value of x into our equation. So to be 8 power of log 5 base 2 plus 2 power of log 5 base 2 is equals to 130. Now, from log 5 base 2 is equals to log 5 over log 2. So this is approximately equals to log 5 is 0.699 over log 2 is approximately equals to 0.301. So when we divide 0.699 divided by 0.301, it will be equals to approximately equals to 2.32. So we substitute 2.32 as is equals to x. So it will be 8 power of 2.32 plus 2 power of, this is 2.32, is it equals to 130. Now 8 power of 2.32 is equals to 125.018 plus 2 power of 2.32 is equals to 5.000. Is it equals to 130? So when we add this, it's approximately equals to 130. It's equals to 130. Hence, it is proved. Therefore, the value of x is equals to log 5 base 2. So this is correct answer. Don't forget these steps. To miss out, subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.